Good night. Oh, the sun came out. Beautiful sun. Love it. Blind my camera here. Oh, yeah. It's a little chilly here. It's like 70 degrees or 65. I don't know. Coming up on winter. I'm gonna go through my favorite alley here. See, oh, they got more. They did some construction. They took out the gate. See, it used to be a stolen bike specter, and they put it inside. So how are we supposed to there's no bikes in there. I wonder what they did with them. So I guess what they do when they have extra bikes and stuff, they will have a it's like a sale, but they use the money for, I'm not really sure what they use the money for. Oh, it's dark in there. Nope. My favorite alley. My favorite spot right here. With the sun shining on me. Nice, beautiful day. Cameras everywhere. Cameras everywhere. All right. I have to come back. I got other things to do. Yeah, so you guys are probably wondering, what in the hell am I doing back here, right? I must be nuts. Right? I'm crazy because I could be trespassing. I could go to jail right here, right now. I'm subject to arrest. Trespassing city property for no crime. Well, I guess I have to go to court here and see what's really going on. So my attorney, I'm just gonna go by her first name or her first initial, A. What I'm going to court for today is the trespassing behind the in the alley we just left, and obstructing Wilson, where we just saw him. Those are two crimes that I did not commit. Trespassing on public property for no crime. Can't be.
Wait.
It can't be, There's no such thing. Okay, let's say if I'm on private property and you tell me to leave, well then I gotta leave. Because you have the authority to trespass me off your private property.
Wait.
home of the Washington State Apple Blossom Festival. Alright, here we go.
No walking in wet grass.
We're getting cold out here. It's a beautiful park. Got the library right there. And then parking lot, jail over there, and then here's the courthouse right here.